in Oran Moor, in the county Galway. One pleasant evening in the month of May, I spied a damsel. She was fair and handsome, her beauty fairly took my breath away. She wore no jewels nor costly diamonds, no paint nor powder, no, not at all. But she wore a bonnet with the ribbon on it, and around her shoulder was a Galway shawl. As we kept on walking, she kept on talking, till her father's cottage came into view. Said, "Come in, sir, and meet my father, and for to please him, play the foggy tune." I played the blackbird and the stack of barley, Rodney's glory, and the foggy tune. She sang each note like an Irish linnet, and the tears they flowed in her eyes of blue. She wore no jewels nor costly diamonds, no paint nor powder, no, none at all. But she wore a bonnet with the ribbon on it, and around her shoulders was a Galway shawl.
Happy Paddy's Day.